I am Chumana, your basic science teacher. Welcome to Smart Bell. Today, we are discussing our second chapter, that is, Essence of Change. In the last class, we are discussing different energy forms. Which are they? That is, heat, light, sound, etc. Then, today we are discussing different situation in which are the energy forms produced. The first one, a sparkler is lit. Do you know sparkler? Then, that compose energy forms like light, heat, sound. Then second one, riding a motorcycle. Do you know motorcycle? Yeah. Then, which are the energy produced? First one, heat, sound, and their machine is working, that is mechanical energy. Then next one, a mixer grinder is working. In this, which are the energy form produced? First one, sound. There is heat when you feel heat when we touch the jar. That is heat energy. Then their machine part is working, that is called mechanical energy. The last one, listening audio in radio or listening radio. In which are the energy form produced? That is sound, heat, and so on. Fourth one, a working of a motor or working of electric motor. In which are the energy form produced? Yeah, that is heat energy, sound energy, and motor is a machine, that is that mechanical energy. Having you found out different form of energy produced in working of a mixer grinder? Which form of energy used to operate a mixer grinder? Do you know? Yeah, that is electrical energy. Now, in each situation, we can see different form of energy produced. That is, one form of energy converted into different forms. From these situations, we can understand that energy can be transformed from one form to another. Do you know what is mechanical energy? In the working of a mixer grinder, we see that is a mechanical energy, that is working of machines that use some energy, that is called mechanical energy. Then all of you listen your textbook. What is mechanical energy? Electrical energy or the energy produced by burning fuel is used to make an engine work and in turn to make machine part to move. Working of an engine involves mechanical energy which enables vehicle move. The next one, we see chemical energy. What is chemical energy? A substance contains chemical energy. How can this chemical energy produce it? Yeah, that is plant converts solar energy into chemical energy through photosynthesis. In our 5th standard, we studied photosynthesis. Are you know? Chemical energy thus stored up reaches animal through food, while burning firewood too. We get the chemical energy stored up in plants. All substances contain chemical energy. Then, what is fossil fuels? That is studied in 5th standard. Do you know fossil fuels? Or conventional energy sources? Yeah, that is petroleum is formed from decayed living organism buried deep under the earth for millions of years due to some natural phenomena. Coal is formed from plant remains. These are called fossil fuels. Such fuels cannot be replenished once they get exhausted. They are called conventional fuels. In future, conventional fuels will get exhausted if not judiciously used. Petroleum is mainly used to produce petrol, diesel, kerosene, tar, LPG. The flowchart here, that is, energy from sun is absorbed by plants and they synthesize their own food through the process photosynthesis, and in turn that food is received by animals. Then the second box we can see that plants and animals. Then third one, plants or animals that decayed under the soil millions of years that become fossil fuels. Then the last boxes are the examples of fossil fuels. Which are the examples of fossil fuels? That is coal, kerosene, diesel, petrol and LPG. How often we use energy in our day-to-day life? Let us tabulate a few uses in our daily life. That is, first one, we can tabulate the energy conversion take place in each situation. First one, a bulb is glowing. Here, electrical energy changes to light and heat. Second one, working of electric motor to pump water. Here, electrical energy converted into heat, sound, and mechanical energy. The next one, lighting a matchstick. Here, chemical energy changes to light, heat, and sound. Then, working of a mixer grinder. Here, we use electrical energy converted to heat, sound, and mechanical energy. Last one, listening radio. In this, electrical energy changes to sound, heat. You might have familiar with the various activities carried out by a generator. Here, we can find out which are the energy used, which are the form of energy produced, and these are recorded in the flowchart. First one, generator. Which energy is used? It may kerosene, petrol or diesel. These are contain chemical energy. This chemical energy used by generator that give a mechanical energy. Generator is a machine that contain mechanical energy. This mechanical energy converted to three form. First one, sound energy, electrical energy and heat energy. This heat energy and sound energy is not used. Electrical energy is not used by the generator, but this electrical energy is used by three situations. First one, working of a mixer grinder. Here, used energy form is Mechanical energy, not used form of energy is sound, heat. Second one, working of fan. Here, mechanical energy is used. Heat energy and sound energy is not used. The last one, a bulb is glowing. Here, light energy is used and heat energy is not used. Examine the pictures. First one, burning of firewood in an oven. Which are the energy change occurs? Here, firewood is a substance that contains chemical energy. That chemical energy changes to heat, light and sound. Then second one, a sparkler is lit. Here, that contains also chemical energy changes to heat, light and sound. Then last one, a torch is lit. Here, chemical energy changes to light and heat. First case, the case of burning of firewood in an oven, heat energy is make use of. Second case, a sparkler is lit, light energy and sound energy is make use of. The last one, a torch is lit. Here, light energy is we make use of. From this class, we have understood that there are different situations where one form of energy transforms into another form of energy. Then, all of you complete a table that contains different situations in your day-to-day life and energy conversion taking place in each situation. Thank you.